The Premier, while handing over the facility to the UPDF Engineers Brigade, said that the President decided to bring on board the UPDF so that the work is done on time and of good quality. Nabanja said that the UPDF has helped the government to save money when they produced world-class works at Entebbe International Airport when the country was preparing to host NAM and G77 Plus China summits.
I feel proud that today we have come for two reasons. One, to check on service delivery, to check on how our people are receiving health services in this hospital, and two, to launch the construction and completion of this structure by IMDb.
Nabanja cautioned health workers against absenteeism and moonlighting despite government efforts to enhance their salaries.
What they do, Dr. Olaro, what they do is katipwe kole naku satu, nange nja kole naku satu. No sana ngo musawo mukuru. Tana na manji garabida bachi, barwadi. Ebe vio kuo keromo umulimu. Baba gambi ya vakubwa liogendo umule gendo umule choko vio. Sibi ya gama tika kati kwekora wichi. Zena kora wichi ekora chi. It's unacceptable.
Yes, you find a doctor comes once in a week. You find a doctor not covering emergencies at night and even on weekends. And our mothers, we are losing our mothers. For people whose salaries have been increased. So really, what is the excuse? And right, Honorable Prime Minister, we have so many health workers on the street. And me, I've been saying this everywhere. If somebody thinks he's not satisfied with our services, he's not satisfied with our salary, then they get out, and then we replace them. There are so many doctors on the street who want to be recruited.
Colonel Godfrey Tukamwachira of the UPDF Engineers Brigade says that they are ready to start work and expect to be complete in 9 months.
President de Amara kuragira ekiragiro naragira CDF kubanga tubera nga turi ku rutinga. Ekiragiro yakiwa nga turi bantu 224. Naye kati Engineers Brigade turi 4,000.
The Prime Minister later in the day inspected ongoing roadworks for the upgrade of Luwero Butalango 29.72 km road from gravel to paved standard by DOT Services. Nabanja expressed concern that the road construction was behind schedule and asked the contractor to double his efforts.
We came here last year and commissioned the construction of this road. It is almost a year since when we commissioned the road. So we request you to move a little faster. And two, as I was coming, I was observing, you have not given our people access.
Kenbert Kaganzi, the manager of DOT Services, says that work is progressing well despite some delays. Notable was one traditional herbalist who has refused the valid compensation and wants over 500 million shillings to relocate his shrine.
It has challenged us in some bits. That's why you've noticed in some places we do work, then we skip where work has not been done, then another sections are done. So you find some of those are swamps, others we have exceptions which are being affected by that.
The Prime Minister also visited Nakaseke General Hospital in her quest to monitor and supervise a government service delivery. Nabanja was impressed by the work at the hospital and lauded health workers for their efforts to serve Ugandans. The Prime Minister assured the people of Nakaseke District that government will address all issues raised. Story compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.